news as it used to be. This is NewsNet.